life. Why am I playing with cheats? Let's see how much of a noob I am actually. I'm not that of a pro. I'm still good at the game. But I'm not that of a pro. I'm not like 100% pro. I'm like what? 70% pro. So yeah. See. When I've cheats, I'm not scared to go mining because I have cheats and I know that I have cheats. Keep inventory. Okay, this is risky now. Holy shit. But the fuck is that? No. what's happening? See how much of a noob I am. I'm 80% noob, I'm 70% pro. Great. Pig! What's wrong with me? Fuck my life. I'm gonna kill myself! Oh god. Eat. What the fuck? Ooh, you're cool. Wow. Oh no, I need food. Me needs a lot of food. I need food. I need fudge cakes! Wait, what? Fudge cakes! Stop sleeping for no reason. Holy fuck! There's so much harsher shit. Holy hell! Ah! Stop that. Can you? Fuck! I know! What if I press X? How do I do that? Bitch! Health is the most slowest. Not running for a while. Cannot even know where to run. Can I? No. Can't kill myself. Not yet. Somewhere else. Oh, I need to get this cow first because I'm hungry as hell. Give me. There we go, perfect. Wrong thing, guys. I didn't go to the place. No, you know where I spawned? Yeah. I put on bonus chest. So I just get my bonus chest. I gotta go get my bonus chest. first, I need to kill myself. Yeah, this is what I gotta do. My life now. Okay, I wanna drown now. Come on, let me drown. Eat. Underwater. Okay, I'm dead. I'm dead. Yay! I died! Yay, now where's my fucking bonus death? I drowned. Mwah. Now where's my bonus chest? Bonus chest! Where are you? Where the fuck are you? I died for you! This is how I get this. My stuff. I fucking die, sheep. And the camouflage here. Can't camouflage. With the big head makes sounds. You can't do that. Ooh, hello. Hello. Oh god. That's how I think wolf. Right. Your meat's mine now. I don't need bone chest. You might not want to do that because I want to kill you. Okay, all your food, gimme. Mine. Okay, I think that's enough food for me. Food so I can sell it one night. Annoying cold. Right. Annoying cold is back, guys. It's back. Annoying cold shit. It's annoying cold, guys. It's annoying. It's back. Annoying cold is back. One thing also, guys, I put this on normal because I got cheats. I should have put it on high because I had cheats. What's wrong with me? What? Next time, next video on Minecraft, I'll change my wolf difficulty to hard. Okay? I promise you guys. Holy shit, how much coal is there? Please be the last one. Thank you. House into a mountain. I think I should make my house into a mountain. I want to make my house into a mountain. Great. No, I want to mine. You know, like the cobblestone part of the mountains. Yeah, I want to mine the cobblestone and then like it's gonna become the mountain. I want to make my house inside the mountain. So that's gonna be awesome. I need more wood. I mean. I need this. I want to farm for sure. Okay, great. I think I can survive one night. I got food. I got some stone axe. Guys know my world where I have a lot of dogs and stuff, like I made a video called Dog Army. You know that world? Yeah, that world had no cheats and I go mining in that world and got iron. It's no cheats! Because that world was made when I was not scared of going mining. You know why I was scared of going mining again? Because I didn't play Minecraft for a long time. If you don't do something for a long time, just like, okay, you know the park? You know I have a park And that's the thing, you have to climb and then you have to jump down. Or you can just climb down that way. You have to jump down. I didn't jump down for a long time. When I tried to do that again, I got too scared and I didn't jump down. But I just got over my fear and jumped down, you know. But if you don't do something for a long time, for example, like the thing you have to jump down, if you don't do it, you'll get scared and you get really scared, so you're scared to do it. Skeletonies! Skeletons! I'll murder your family now. Give me you, I need food also. Hey, what? Where did my raw beef go? I fucking see. Anyway. Did I see that? See that? Okay, he's gone now. Enderman gone. Come at me! Come on. Ah, bitch. There you go. He's sitting in a corner looking at the cage, like lines, the metal lines. It's like every horror movie thing. Like a kid, like, sits in a corner looking the other way into a wall, looking into the corner, and then whenever he goes, you see him, he just jump scares you. There he goes doing like that. Instead of the kid, he's a hamster, guys. Oh god. I don't know hamsters can be that scary. Please no creeper come behind me and kill me. I'm mining coal, okay. It's bad to mine coal at night. You get killed super easily. Because you're so distracted. No, I'm just gonna fight monsters and I'll mine the coal tomorrow. Minecraft tomorrow. No. Fuck. Oh, I'm just gonna get shot. Okay, something died. The skeleton died. Did he die? Oh, the zombie killed the skeleton because the skeleton killed the zombie. Wait! Kill me. I will murder you after this. Where's that zombie, eh? Oh, there he is. Hey, don't do that. Oh, bye-bye. Bye-bye, dude. Bye-bye. I have to eat. I'm hungry. I'm gonna die also. Come on, heal. Heal, come on! I should make a base here. Should make my home here. I make my home here, I will spawn like over there, so I do need the bed. Heal, come on! Dude, come on, heal! nice. I'll say heal me. I like the new sounds. But it doesn't sound high. So what about you? Shit, you got this on the turn. Give me your iron sword. I know I don't use swords that much. I don't even use swords. Did you? No, it. He didn't drop. Okay, I don't care. I can hear zombies. I thought that was an enemy right there, looking at me, being a stalker. What? I need more wool. Hey, how you doing? No, you're gay. That's not item. Max Mofo doing a video called I don't know, I forgot. And then the bits of the video, Max Mofo tells idubs to jump down and say some gay shit. You know what he said? He jumped down and said in a very meme-y fashion. In a I don't know fashion, he said, I'm gay. I'm not actually gay, but he just jumped on and said gay because his friend's dad had to do it. So yeah, Skellies. I'm here. You're gonna die, bitch. Gonna die. Shit. Ow. Holy shit. Ow. Come on, moon. Go down, you bitch. Yes, there we go. Yes, there we go. Put that there. Perfect. Really faster. Come on. Wait. I have an arrow through my fucking shoulder. How dare you? How dare you put an arrow through my fucking shoulder? Oh, that hurts. Don't you dare put an arrow through my eye, please. Don't, it hurts. Oh, my eyebrows. I want my eyebrows. Okay, now they're gonna die. I'm not gonna die though. He went over my head. I'm gonna die, and let me just watch you die. You bitch, stop that. Oh, okay. Eat it. Let me see if how much. Yeet. Got 8 bones. Now I need some food before I die. Some fucking food. Okay, that's not food. Jungle has a lot of food because there's a lot of animals in there, but I think sheep are in there. Right? Sheep should be in the jungles. Okay. Food. Wolf also should be in the jungle. Hey, cats should be in the jungle. I can't run anymore. Let's go kill myself now. Great. Let's go. Kill myself. Sounds weird, but just do it. Let's just do it. Ow. Okay. That hurt. A lot. Let's go kill myself again. I died. That shit always happens. What the hell? Now, doggy. No G. Guys, I'm getting really sad right now because not the music, written, because it's fucking Friday. And I do like school and I hate school so much. Hey, you play. Place ice. The fucking nether? Should melt immediately. Yeah, I'm gonna build a house there because it's awesome. Let's go get that ice though. Perfect food. Give me all food. Perfect. Why is this tree inside the ground? Wait. I never seen something like this before. What the fuck? I should build my house on that tree instead of this tree. That tree is very big, very tall. So I wanna get wood now. Jungle wood is good. I like it. I like the texture of it. The texture. What? Oak? What? What are you doing here in the jungle? Ooh, I can make some cookies. Now I just need some I need food. Ow, that hurt. I thought animals would be in the jungle. What the fuck? Why is there no animals in the jungle? Why? Come on. Saving a point. Yeah, perfect. Now that's the tree that I wanted to go on. That one right there. That one. It's under this, but it's still through it. Now I wanna save my point. This is like saving in a game. It's like saving. It's set world spawn point. It's like saving. If I die, I wanna come back here. But Minecraft saving's different, but this one's like different also. This is custom made saving. I can make my treehouse beyond the clouds. So let's do it. Animals, finally. Come here. Great. Perfect. Now I need to find some way to get up there. Really easy though, because you have a lot of vines. Oh, no, you have a lot of wind diesels. The wine diesels. No, you have a lot of wine, so you can get drunk. Drink non-alcoholic wine though. It's good for you. Wait. If you want to drink wine, just drink non-alcohol wine, please. Yes, I got enough things to make a bed. Wait, finally. No count. Okay, that's the tree that I want to make my house on. Let's make my Okay, like a lot of wood right now. Finally, I can make a bed. Go. Before I was scared to go mining alone. I was an expert, I'll never use cheats, but now I have to. Fuck, what's the tree? This is the tree right there. Right there. It's not that tall, but still tall. You can die if you jump off it though. So that's good. Ow, that hurt. Get my handy dandy dirt. It's here. Good. Yeah, okay, no. Yeah. There we go. Perfect. Yes, got to the tree. Got to the tree. Yay. Now, you know what we do? One point here. We'll save again. Wish they added like treasure, like buried treasure. It would be awesome, you know. I know it's kind of, you know, Minecraft would be like a party game, just a sandbox game, but so it would be awesome if you could, if they added like that. Let's see this, it would be awesome. It's a tree. Here's the tree. You know what I'm planning to do? I need to get my crafting table out. I need to make the sheet. I need more wood. Some pigs down there though. Showing my house down there. Melons! Also pumpkins. No, that's melons! Shit, I wanna live up here though. It's better. Then the fuck is that? Oh, I wanna live up here. I like it more. I can just always go down there, super near to do my house, so yeah. Get dish. Distract. I like rice gum. I love the diss tracks, it's awesome. Oh, I hate, this is like super random. I just hate when freaking rich people make fun of the poor. Like, what the hell? Our family is really poor, we don't have that much money. Like, when rich people make fun of the poor, like, holy shit, mate. What the hell? It is. Okay, we got a lot of wood right now. I mean, a lot of wood. More than a stack. Now, we would need a lot of stacks also. So, let's get started. Building. Wait. Is that... Just say zero for no reason. Zero wood, zero dirt, and then just put down infinite dirt, yay! Right. Now it's time to get building. Oh my god, stop climbing. I need to stop climbing. Get rid of all these vines. You know what I mean? Get rid of all these bad vines. I'm super sad that Twitter, I think so, is like getting shutting down Vine. Vin Diesel, yeah. Shutting down Vin Diesel right now. That was awfully fast. I don't know, I could mine freaking this so fast. Great. Now the cloud's here. Let's try these stairs. Go, we go up, go up, go up, go up. Ah, cloud, so good, yay! Cloud, they're kind of annoying. We're super close to the top, guys. Super close. Oh my god, guys, let me go. Oh my god, there's so much vines. For sure, there's gonna be so much vines. I got more wood. I don't watch Toy Story. I watched it once. Then I watched Toy Story 2. No, I watched Toy Story 3. Only once. I didn't even watch Toy Story 1 or 2. Holy shit. This is hard. Fuck, nigga. Oh, shit. Let it go. Let it go. That's what Elsa would say to the vines if the vines got me. And if it's a monster or not a human. Because if you say let it, that means that you're not human. So, yeah. No way. Oh wait! What am I doing? It's the top. Ow, go away. top. What am I doing? Yes! We made it to the top, guys. We made it to the top. Now, perfect. But I gotta cover this up somehow. If I cover this up, how am I supposed to get to the top? Let's break this. I think we'll be fine. We'll be fine. Now it's time to go all the way back down. Did I just burp? Yeah, I just burp. Sorry guys, I burp. I just ate before this. Okay, now you know what we do? I'm gonna put this right down here. Perfect. Gotta take this. Do this. Do this. Do this. Do this. Do, I mean, not. Don't do that. Don't. It's bad. Don't do that. Do this. Do this. Do this. Don't do that. It's bad. Perfect. My one. Okay. I almost fell down. Now it's gonna take a long time. God damn it. I still have a lot of planks left. Junk wood left. I do have a lot of wood left. God, immunity confirmed. Freaking jungle wolf immunity confirmed, guys. Sorry guys, I'm putting the video kind of late because I woke up and I was having a very really bad headache. I was super freaking dizzy, so now I'm not that dizzy. I'm better. I'm still bad. Kind of still dizzy. You're kidding me, right? What the fuck? Give me that. Channel, it's awesome. Subscribe to him or I will murder your whole family and then murder you. Yay. I'm sorry. Move. There. No. now the stuff is disappearing, guys. What the fuck is happening? Sorry guys, but I have to do this. I gotta create this. I gotta science this shit out. Where's the jungle leaves? Yeah, I need the jungle leaves. Sorry guys, I have to go and create this. Do shit. Let's make my house out of jungle tree, okay? Let's do this. Move the clouds. Let's do this. Make a door. I for sure can make a door. There we go. Jungle door. Holy shit. Great. I forgot that okay. Perfect. Yay! Yay! Great. Now I can. This is my crafting table. I mean, no, it's not good. Guys, before I go, I'll let all of you.